Got him.
Chat's already asked me a question.
Oh, you said it.
Sorry.
Welcome to the Xanadu Games. This is
really
trying to
Team never
dies. Trying to do intro.
I'm out.
Oh, oh my god.
Every tournament I go to that I don't care about, I'm going to enter as like Sword Guy 619. Sword Man.
I don't know. It's free. Yo. Oh.
Gotta
get Xanadu popping.
Oh, I got him. What? Chip out. That's not it.
Every punch.
Oh,
it's
a whip.
Punch.
White
kick. White punch.
Try to stage jump and stall that. That's hard to punish. You gotta like instant block the second. Jump instant block the second hit.
Just remember, remember after you do medium kicks, that shit is.
You might just see me.
I feel like
a bunch of single hits.
That's good too. Oh. The other useful combo is you hit a crouching heavy punch and you go on a heavy kick slot. And then you beat the that's like the bread.
What's the chunch in it? Crouching.
If you hit it, that combo, I just told you that's the best. Yeah, you did say that.
So what I just do? I didn't even know. Like, I was like,
they took out
how I put the charge on. They didn't know about it. Like,
yo, I mean, maybe that's because maybe that's when they're testing taking off the charge move. But I don't know. Cause he used to be full on charge. I can't imagine.
He just didn't have charge.
You just dial.
No, he would suck.
No, he didn't have the charge. He just poured it
up. Oh, yeah. He bat in V-Trigger. That's how it is.
Oh, really?
In V-Trigger, his back four claw move, you don't have
charge. So it's all about getting V-Trigger.
Yeah, that's the most important thing. But it's just really unsafe.
It's for the whole round or for the whole match?
For the whole round. I'll be over that. He'll be the best character.
He's so fast.
See, he agrees.
He will be the best character.
I have the
knowledge right
now. Right now, I'm just
running. I'm not going to be able to do that.
third round. Oh, you dropped it on this round.
I'm going to go to the next one.